Hey guys, welcome to Sheetsensei. Today I will show you how you can create an awesome task list in Google Sheets in less than 5 minutes. Yes, that's correct. It will take you less than 5 minutes to create this task list. So let's get started. The first step to create a perfect task list is to have some tasks at hand. Well, I know that's a bad joke, so let's move ahead. As you can see, I've already listed down my tasks for the day and I'm just putting a header which says task list so that I know what this list is all about. The next thing is to add the date and day for which this task list is created. For this, I use two functions, today function and text function. The today function returns today's date as a value in the cell, and the text function converts this value to any specified format. So I'll just mention the format in which I want the date to appear, that is day followed by today's date, and the text function does that for me. As you can see, I have Friday followed by 5th Feb 2021, this format I wanted, and it lists today's date, the date I'm filming this video. The next step is to insert some tick boxes next to the tasks so that I can tick them once any task is complete. I also want my task list to show how many tasks I have for the day and how many tasks I have completed. But before adding formulas for that, I'll just put in some colors, because even if your tasks are boring, the task list can still look interesting, right? So let me just add some colors. And 1 minute, I think this color looks good. So I think it looks good now. Now we move on to the final step. I'm using the COUNTIF function to get the number of tasks I have already completed. The COUNTIF function returns the number of cells which meet the specified criteria in the given range of cells. Here, as you can see, I've selected all the cells which contain the tick box, and the condition I have provided is that the task has been marked as complete. The next thing is to get the total number of tasks for which we use the COUNTA function. The COUNTA function returns the number of cells which are not empty in the given range of cells. Again, the range of cells is the same which we used for the COUNTIF function. And as you can see, finally we have our task list. Now I can go ahead and mark the tasks which I've completed. As you can see, it took me less than 5 minutes to create this. Now, why don't you go ahead and make your own task list? If you found this video useful, do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos on Excel and Google Sheets. Thank you for watching.